I tu widzą Państwo werdykt jury, jeszcze nieczytelny, ale powoli pojawią się na nim pojedyncze litery, które no, wyrazy, zdania.
Ladies and gentlemen, well, I would like to greet all of you. You came from all over the world to Warsaw. Let me start with the NetPack Award. The winner is a film named Sizna 13 by Human Seyedi from Iran. To receive the award, I would like to welcome on stage the representative of the Islamic Republic, Embassy of the Islamic Republic of Iran, Mr. Behzad Mohammadi.
Thank you so much. Bardzo, bardzo dziękuję.
Now we proceed with the Ecumenical Jury Award. The winner of the Ecumenical Jury Prize is In the Crosswind from Estonia by Marti Helde.
I think this award goes to for those 2,000 people nearly who gave their 4 years to make the film.
Kipreski is the International Federation of Film Critics. And the winner is What a Wonderful World by Anatol Durbala from Moldova.
Thank you.
And now we proceed to the short films competition. And the first winner is in the best documentary short category. The winner is My Dad's a Rocker by Zuxin Hu.
Oh my God! Thank you so much. Dziękuję so much. Thank you so much again. I'm so excited.
Now we proceed to the best animated short, and the winner is The Tidekeeper by Alex Duncan from New Zealand. Now we can go to best live action short, and the winner is Drama by Tian Guan from the USA.
Thank you for the presence of President.
I'm just a humble director.
Thank you for the director.
Proceed with Short Grand Prix, and the winner is Cupcake by Jane Magnusson from Sweden.
And, wow, thanks.
Now we go on with the documentary competition. The jury decided to give a special mention, and it goes to Crossroads by Anastasia Miroshnienko from Belarus.
Thank you very much. My English is not good.
by...
But Johanna is big. The winning film, Best Documentary Feature, Toto and His Sisters by Alexander Nanau from Romania. And now the Free Spirit competition. The jury gave the special mention to the film Before I Disappear by Sean Christensen from USA. And the winner of this Free Spirit Award this year is a film named The Owners by Adilkhan Yerzhanov from Kazakhstan. The jury decided to give two equally important awards, and the competition 1-2 winner is The Lesson by Petar Valchan from Bulgaria.
Thank you. I'm so happy. Thank you to the co-director Christina Grossman.
The winner of competition 1-2 is How to Stop a Wedding by Razan Kriyanin from Sweden.
Oh my god, I would like to invite you to tomorrow's screening, but it's sold out, so...
Now it's a very special moment. The international competition jury decided not only to give the awards, but also to make an important statement. I would like to welcome the producer of Oleg, Olga Zhurzhenko, who came to Warsaw. Thank you, Olga, for coming. Please come on stage if you're in the room. Olga came with her tiny little kid. So thank you very much, particularly. It's really important for us to have you with us.
Thank you very much, dear audience, for taking time and paying attention to this case. I wish we could be here with Oleg with his new film, which we're supposed to shot this spring, called Nosorog Gorino. Really, wasn't expecting this, and I don't deserve this attention. But I really would like to thank everyone who is involved in this case and who spends time on this, and to European Film Academy, who is really doing a lot for Oleg, and for all the festivals who are doing Empty Chair Campaign, and. Everyone once again, and European Film Academy, they collected a huge sum of money for his lawyers, and thank you very much.
And let's proceed with the awards. The first one is the Special Jury Award, and the Special Jury Award goes to the cast of Carmina y Amen by Paco León. Paco, who's a big star, couldn't be here, but we have Roberto Cueto from San Sebastian International Film Festival.
So, dziękuję, or in Spanish way, muchísimas gracias.
Best director is Ognjen Spilicic for These Are the Rules.
Festival means lots to me and my career. Thanks Stefan for inviting me, and thanks jury for this award, and congratulations for 30th anniversary. See you.
And now we have only one final award, and I would like to welcome on stage the mayor of Warsaw, Mrs. Hanna Gronkiewicz-Waltz, to give it in person, the Warsaw Grand Prix.
I would like to thank the organizers of the festival, the Warsaw Film Foundation. For years you have been enriching the cultural life of Warsaw with such a prestigious event and allowing us to explore new film worlds. on the occasion of birthday, the Thursday edition, I wish to pay tribute to Mr. Stefan Nautin, the director of the festival, for the organization Tunnel, lifelong passion and search for valuable films, as well as the ability to reach the most interesting filmmakers from different continents.
Thank you very much.
And now the big moment. The Warsaw Grand Prix goes to The Coffin in the Mountain by Xin Yu Gong from China.
Congratulations.
But now I would like to invite all the winners and all the jury members on stage for the family photograph.